The last editor in Symmetrico is the mockup editor. The last button here on the right side. So once I press the mockup editor, I can put my drawing, my composition, I can simulate it on a different t-shirt in this case, or I can disable the mockup from here. In most cases, I'm using the mockup only at the end when I'm done with my drawing, then I can place it directly on a mockup to see how it can look. In conclusion, the mockup editor simply allows you to visualize your drawing as it can be on a t-shirt, as an example here.